At practically every conference I give, somebody raises their hand and asks, are zombie movies okay? Now, zombie movies, I know, and a lot of people will probably disagree with me. And some will be happy that I say this. Zombie movies are fun. Now, yes, some of them do glorify a lot of violence. One of the calling cards, though, of zombie movies is that each one of them likes to advertise how much fake blood they use. Now remember, it is fake, and most of the time, most zombie movies are really, really, really cheesy. They're not scary. They're usually kind of funny. Some things are gross, but usually things are not sexualized in a zombie movie. You're going to see more carnage on CNN a lot of times, and you're going to see some of the really good zombie movies are in black and white, and they don't have hardly any blood in them. And other than glorifying violence, which would be a satanic trait, there's funny dialogue, there's usually not cussing. You know, I know a lot of people have a problem with, well, you know, they're undead and they're moving around and their souls didn't go to heaven or, you know, or hell or purgatory. But, you know, use your imagination and just enjoy it for what it is. It's just, it's schlocky, it's cheesy, it's funny, and it's just a different way of looking at something. And, you know, there's comic books about them, there's graphic novels about them, and like I said, they're generally pretty harmless.